I'm in hell. He just hates me. And he wants me to fail. He tells everyone that I'm mad. And they treat me like I'm mad, and I'm starting to feel mad. It's a cold, frozen tundra. An icy, dark, loveless cave with no light, no hope anywhere. Not even the slightest crack. And if he and then if this family cannot give me the love and security that I feel I deserve, I have no other option than just to break away officially and to find it myself and